That was a bit of a Pele kick almost right there to the temple of Tegan Nox, coming crashing down hard.
Tegan trying to make a tag to Liv Morgan. Here comes the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey, who doesn't give a damn about anyone or what anyone thinks about her.
Well, this duo just has developed a complete disregard for human suffering.
And look at her mocking Morgan. Remember a long rivalry between those two over the SmackDown Women's title. Roll up. It all started all the way back when Liv won Money in the Bank and then cashed in on Ronda.
The kind of behavior from Ronda and Baszler is when they truly believe they are several levels above any of the competition.
Well, so far they have been, Wade, right? I mean, ever since Ronda Rousey has got Shayna Baszler back into the killer mode, they've been pretty much unstoppable.
Absolutely. Listen, Ronda has steered Baszler to levels of callousness.
Oh, my goodness.
Nobody with a soul can comprehend. And right now, Tegan Nox once again nursing that leg, needing a tag to Liv Morgan in the worst way.
And Baszler makes the
tag.
There
it is.
Here comes Morgan as well. And Morgan and Baszler now go at it in this tag team matchup. Morgan with a drop kick.
A lot of extreme work of late from Baszler and Rousey, but Liv Morgan herself has taken a turn to the extreme herself.
Okay, ever since losing the SmackDown Women's Championship, Morgan's second rope. Missile drop kick. Floors Baszler. Kept up by Morgan.
Fired up and enjoying it is Liv Morgan.
Ah, stopping right to the back of Baszler.
Full control there.
Cover by Morgan for the win in this tag team matchup and a kick out.
For the first time, the smile has been wiped off the face of Ronda Rousey, but it's plastered all over the face of Liv Morgan.
Now, Ronda knows Morgan well, knows what she's capable of. Ah, nice German suplex by Baszler. Both women down, center of the ring. Ronda's still trash talking. Wants to tackle Shayna. Meanwhile, Raquel Rodriguez. Raquel's got a broken elbow. She's not even medically cleared to be out here. And that's what Adam Pearce and the officials are trying to explain to her.
You are not cleared.
Let me out of it.
No, I can't.
You saw a little look of concern on the face of Rousey. Meanwhile, Shayna looking for a Kirifuda clutch. Morgan able to create space. Tegan Nox with the Shining Wizard.
Boom, right on the money, too.
Cover by Morgan. Morgan and Nox knocked off Rousey and Baszler thanks to the Raquel distraction.
Here are your winners, the team.